Today, we're diving into the immersive world of virtual reality, or VR. We'll explore its amazing benefits and some of the challenges it brings. Ready? Let's get started. Virtual reality is transforming how we experience the digital world. By simulating environments and experiences, VR can transport you to places and scenarios that feel incredibly real. But like any technology, it has its pros and cons. Let's start with the positives. VR is revolutionizing learning and training, allowing learners to practice in a simulation environment. VR also offers unparalleled immersive experiences, making you feel like you're actually in a different world. Besides, VR enables you to enjoy adventure games. For example, you can fly in the sky without the fear of injury or fatality. Plus, VR can break down the geographical barrier, allowing remote teams to collaborate and communicate with each other in virtual spaces. Now, let's take a look at some of the challenges VR presents. One significant drawback of VR is its cost. High-quality equipment can escalate the initial investment. Besides, VR's immersive nature can lead to social isolation and even addiction. Spending too much time in virtual worlds might cause people to neglect their real-life relationships and responsibilities. Extended use of VR can cause physical discomfort, such as eye strain, headaches, and motion sickness. Although VR offers a unique and immersive experience, its content library is still relatively limited. So, it's hard to find high-quality and engaging VR content beyond gaming. Virtual reality is an exciting and rapidly evolving technology with immense potential. While it offers incredible benefits, it's important to be aware of its challenges. As VR continues to develop, finding a balance will be key to maximizing its advantages and minimizing its drawbacks. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more tech insights.